So the Do Not Disturb function on the iPhone is becoming the standard and default for most people. You can get to it by going into Settings, and then it's one of the main topics there. You can see it right under Notifications, Control Center, and then there's Do Not Disturb. So the idea is that you have it on a schedule where Do Not Disturb turns on at night. So if you get a phone call or a text message or alerts from all sorts of apps in the middle of the night, it's not going to make noise and wake you up in the middle. So this is very useful. And I think most people probably use it at this point. But you do want to allow emergency phone calls to come through. And there are a whole bunch of different ways to do that. Some of the ways are right here in the settings. So first you've got this allow calls from. You can see that right there in the middle. And you can see you can set it to everyone, which basically is turning off Do Not Disturb, but just for phone calls. And then you can set it to no one or favorite. So only people that are favorited. You know, when in the phone app you can favorite somebody and you've got a list of your favorite contacts. So those people, they'll ring through, but everybody else won't. Then you've also got groups. Now groups are a little complex because you have to set them up on your Mac. You can't create groups on the iPhone. But if you have set up some on your Mac and save them in contacts and then iCloud, of course, has synced them over, you can select specific groups. This is very useful if, say, you're on call for emergency stuff at work, like at a hospital or IT department or something like that. You can set up some numbers to be in a group and then those will ring through in the middle of the night. You have some other options as well. You can see repeated calls as an option there. When the same person calls within 3 minutes, second time, it'll come through. So you can tell people that they can get to you in the middle of the night if they call twice. And there's some other ways to do it as well. So if you go into the Contacts app on your iPhone, you can't, of course, create groups, which would be useful. But you can go into an individual contact, like I am here. And then if you go to Edit and then look at a ringtone. So there's the ringtone. It says Default. I'm going to tap that. And you can see that there is a setting for Emergency Bypass. So you can, for an individual contact, turn on this emergency bypass that will allow them to come through. Now also, you can do that for the texting tone here. So text tone, and you can see there's emergency bypass as well. So this is very useful if you need to let somebody at work be able to get through your Do Not Disturb, maybe just to text you. This is where you can do it. And you could set this up and then turn this on and off just as easily. So you can do it on a temporary basis, like say for a weekend or a couple days or just even one night. You can create an emergency bypass for that person and then know that they can get through to you even if you have Do Not Disturb turned on.